السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. عبد الله عمرك 5D. Our solar system. The sun is the center of our solar system. Earth and other planets move around the sun. These planets stay in their orbits because of the gravity of the sun. There are 8 known planets that revolve around the sun. Mercury. It is the closest planet to the sun, full of crater. It has no atmosphere. Venus. It is about the size of Earth, but it rotates in opposite direction. Earth. It is the third planet closest to the sun. It is the largest rocky planet. It is the only planet that has liquid water and supports life. Mars. It is the fourth planet. The soil contains iron oxide, which is a reddish brown material. That's why it is called the red planet. The planets that we just talked about are called the inner planets. There are still 4 more planets, which are the outer planets. The outer planets are much larger than the inner planets, and they are called also the gas giants. The first planet of the outer planets is called Jupiter. It is the largest planet in our solar system. Its atmosphere is mostly hydrogen and helium. It rotates faster than Earth, and it has many moons. Saturn. It is the sixth planet away from the sun. It has many rings that revolve around it. Those rings are made out of ice, dust, and rock. Uranus. It rotates on its side. The atmosphere is made out of hydrogen, helium, and methane. It is so cold that the methane forms clouds that cover the planet, giving it blue-greenish color. Neptune. It is the smallest of the gas giants, and it is the farthest one from the sun. It has 13 moons, and it has a bluish color because of methane. Thank you for listening. Abdullah Omar 5D.